Father in heaven, through these holy anointing, grant us comfort in our suffering. When we are afflicted, give us courage. When afflicted, give us patience. When dejected, assure us, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of your holy people. We ask these through Christ our Lord. O God, receive in favor, we pray, the offerings of your people, that what they profess in devotion and faith may be nourished through these heavenly mysteries, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
To bring them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. For although you have no need of our praise, yet our thanksgiving is itself your gift, since our praises are not in your greatness, but profit us for salvation. Through Christ our Lord, and so in company with the choirs of angels, we joy, we complain.
Thank you.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant us in our days with the help of your mercy. We may be always free from sin and safe from all anxiety.
For the kingdom and the power and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, the center of all such peace, saving you, may peace and beauty. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant your peace and unity in accordance with your will to live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer the Son and the Son. Change mind before it's returned to you, may the sorrow of God's for the blended protection. This is where we need our merciful Father.
For the blessing of the Holy Spirit. Hello, Mike.